The most powerful American armored vehicle of World War II was the T-28 Super Heavy Tank. It was not designed to fight other tanks, but to duel with heavy fortifications of the type expected on the German Siegfried Line. It was so heavy that it had to have four sets of tracks instead of the usual two. Its thick armor was nearly impervious to any conventional land artillery. But in a war of maneuver, its weight was a major drawback, and